Sir, expert, engineer, and friends, kindly look at this photo in one of the lift control room of a control room. Please see, sir, in this photo, firstly, there is no cover to this box, the effect of which is lizards can enter and cause short circuits here. Worker may lose his balance and touch this board for support and get electrocuted. Secondly, please see, sir, there is not even a earthing provided here. She just broke here. And please see, the haphazard way of wiring are not dressed properly. Please see. Here some burning or breakages are being seen here. Please see, sir. How this work is substandard, joints, etc. And this work seems done by an unskilled worker with no supervision at all. Because no supervision, how the worker can realize hazards where they do not know anything? Even though we train engineer supervisors via webinar and seminar, that knowledge is not percolating here because the trained person do not supervise it. Hence, today's most requirement is strict supervision, strict implementation of laws. Now, please see this second photo. In this, please see, sir. First, upper portion. Now, please see this top black wire. As a matter of fact, while taking this wire directly over this box, it should have been taken through a hole providing gland in the board and take or otherwise from somewhere else. Because the cover cannot be fitted due to this position. Now, please see here also. This wire is taken directly instead of taking it through a hole to this box providing the head. This is just shortcut by an unskilled person without any consideration to the hazards and with no supervision, no implementation of laws. Hence, today's first need is rigorous supervision with strict implementation of rules, laws, etc. And for that, even the workforce is to be trained how to do the work skillfully. These are my thoughts based on experiences. Sirs, I have put this video to you position few realities to have consideration applying some other technology so that such dangerous things will not be there in a lift, which is very important car for high-rise building dwellers. These things are hazardous to them. Thank you. Myself, Ramdas Khandagade, retired Chief Engineer and National Safety Council member. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube video channel for such safety-related videos for spreading safety awareness among authorities and the masses. Thank you.